Christmas is, you know, on the way. So 2022 has been a nice year to many, and it has been a bad year to many. So I pray that as 2022 ends, your life should continue. Don't end your life because 2022 is ending. God still has more for you. So be blessed.